Hey everybody, it's Darren Wright from the Geek Cave Podcast, and this is a look at Iron Man VR. This is the demo that just got released. I believe it's coming out not too far in the near future. Of course, you can go to geekcavepodcast.com, we'll keep you up to date on it. But we figure, starting off your Memorial Day weekend, let's start off with this. I am in the play area, that's cool. Okay, do I need to get closer? Is that it? Hi, yeah. Good start, yeah. There we go. The turn button. Oh, okay. Whoop, whoop. All right, let's do it. Jarvis, let's do it. Okay, cats and kittens. I realize this being a VR game, you might not get a really good sense of what the gameplay is like, but figured it's worth a shot. We've never done a Geek Cave Plays in virtual reality before. We have used the headset, but not an actual VR game. You can look up Concrete Genie for the last time we used the VR headset, but it wasn't a pure VR game. We just used it because, you know, we thought it'd be more immersive. Whoa, what happened to my hand? Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, that's not a good start. I need to recalibrate because there is something going on with my hands here. Oh my gosh, look at this. Ugh.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Mark III test point. Starting with maneuvering thrusters. Hands by my sides. Palms back.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Good. Feels good. All right. Time to open her up.
This is pretty cool, y'all. I gotta admit. Oh no. Oh boy. Yeah, something has gone wrong. I need to recalibrate this thing. This is not a good start. Okay, that looks fine. That looks fine. How do I, Tony, how do I freaking fly anywhere other than straight? Do I need to look in another direction? What is going on? Okay. All right.
Opening targeting suite. Repulsors ready.
I forgot there's a turn button.
Palms forward.
Bullseye.
You may have a problem, Tony.
Pepper, I have a lot of problems.
I'm serious. You in this armor. Do I need to stage an intervention?
Only if I start wearing it to bed.
Where are you anyway?
Look out the window.
Oh, hi, handsome. Looks like you made some upgrades.
Three more targets to go.
All right. I'm figuring it out.
Two more targets left.
Show off.
You know what they say. With great power comes great vanity.
Nope.
That's how it's done.
What's next?
Time trial.
Mind if I watch?
You know I work better with an audience.
The way the controllers rumble in your hand while you're doing this is pretty satisfying. It does feel like I'm firing repulsors.
Let's start with boost. Swap the DC motor for a solar power converter and apply quarter-inch magnetic articulation seals to the boot thrusters. I can reduce my drag coefficient by 10.5%.
Okay. Should I be writing this down?
No need. I've got a mind like a steel trap.
Oh, yeah? When's my birthday?
Sorry, Pepper. You're cutting out.
Sounds like you need to reduce your BS output.
No, that one's within the normal range. For me, anyway.
Yep. Looks like I missed one. Ah! Nuts. Flying is going to take some getting used to.
Engaged. Time to throw a punch. Knockout! Just like Happy Hogan taught me. Time to punch out.
Well done, Tony. Did you get what you needed? Or are you gonna go again?
Who finishes this in 38 seconds? This is... Okay. I am enjoying, you know... I am enjoying it, but it feels clunky, so I'm not sure how... precise how I'm going to get to 38 seconds, I guess with a lot of practice. I don't know. It's
maybe later, after I noodle on it some more.
Noodle.
Sounds great. Meet me back here when you're ready.
The ego has left.
Okay. Start, Jet. I can see what they're going for. It feels like a quality VR experience, with the exception of flying can be a little bit hard to get used to, if that makes sense. Oh, look, I got normal hands. What we got here?
Strange.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Yeah, that all looks good. Yeah. Beep, boop, boop.
Morning, sir. May I get you something?
Friday. You seen Pepper?
I believe she's putting out a fire.
Did I start it?
She's been on the phone with the press all morning. Something about your surprise announcement caused quite a stir. Or don't you watch the news?
Tony Stark, no stranger to stunning revelations, shocked the business world today when he named Pepper Potts the new CEO of Stark Industries. During a press conference, Mr. Stark admitted he had not informed Ms. Potts of his decision prior to the announcement.
Perhaps you jumped the gun, sir.
It's the opportunity of a lifetime. She's gonna thank me.
I'm gonna kill you.
Ah.
I'm your assistant, Tony. You need to warn me before you do stuff like this.
You're not my assistant. You're the CEO of Stark Industries. Or don't you watch the news?
I should... I'm gonna...
Pepper, I'm not always right. I mean, I'm usually right.
Tony!
But here's the thing. I wasn't put on Earth to sit behind a desk, and you weren't put here to handle my unpaid parking tickets.
I was gonna ask if there are any more of them.
There are glove boxes full of them, that's not the point. The company turned a corner years ago. We're a force for good in this world, and I want you to get that message out there.
Don't people always try to shoot the messenger?
My coffee!
Friday, who taught you how to fly?
You did, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not in control right now. Someone has taken us over. Remotely.
Out there! It's a Stark drone! A combat drone?
We don't make combat drones anymore.
The drone is encasing itself in some sort of hard light shield.
Hello, Stark.
Do I know you?
I'm just a ghost from your past.
Tony, look!
Incoming!
Time to die.
Pepper!
Tony!
Friday, your airline just lost my luggage!
Then file a complaint when we land!
Override my safety belt. Pepper,
I know! Just come back in one piece!
Getting awfully close.
Heads up!
All systems online.
Just in time. I got a plane to catch.
You can't outrun your past, Stark.
We'll see about that. Pepper, can you hear me?
A little windy, but yeah, I hear you.
Sir, we have a massive breach in the hull.
Old news, Friday. Tell me about something I didn't just jump out of.
Scanning. There's an engine fire that needs your attention. A secondary explosion on the right engine, sir.
Got it.
Fire suppression system online.
That's one less burning issue to deal with.
Good job, sir.
Autopilot is no longer responding, and the jet is projected to crash into a populated area.
I'll deal with the autopilot.
Pepper? No! Stay put! It's too dangerous!
Says the guy who jumped out of the plane!
Any more from our mystery guest?
They're giving us the silent treatment, but their hounds are clawing at the door.
Show them in.
Bullseye!
Oh boy.
To the jet's diagnostics. I have no read on Miss Potts.
Pepper, do you copy?
Enemies inbound.
Pepper! Pepper, come in! Pepper, you okay in there? Keep the good news coming.
Sir, more hostiles en route.
Friday, what did I just say?
Oh boy. And they move around so fast, guys.
Persistent, aren't they? Pepper, how's the jet?
No longer on a collision course with Los Angeles.
City Council will be pleased to know that.
On the left side has been damaged.
Is that fixable?
I'll have to wing it.
Ah.
For emergency landing.
Thanks, Friday. Pepper, you think you can land this bird?
Only one way to find out. Lowering the landing gear. The landing gear doors are malfunctioning.
Of course they are.
Pepper.
Gear is down. Three green.
Well done, both of you.
If no one has any further objections, I say we call it.
Your old weapons will be the death of you.
Sir, I'm detecting a new energy signature.
More enemies? Good. My trigger finger's getting itchy.
Below optimal, but not critical.
Yeah!
Oh boy. Aw, dang. I don't know how to sidestep damage. And also, you know, it helps that my wrist is doing this for some reason. Alright, well, I think that's a good enough point to... It keeps needing to be recalibrated. I don't know if that's maybe just the lighting in the room I'm in, but I don't know if that helped me or if that hurt me. Anyway, I think I'll stop there. That's a look at Iron Man VR. It was okay. Still needs to get some bugs out. It says to sidestep their attacks, but I guess just fly away from them. Other than that, I don't know what to do. Hope you enjoyed watching it. I kind of enjoyed playing it. We'll see what the full release looks like later this year.